Well, there goes our happy ending.
Yo, it's a fusion of jazz and funk. It's called Junk.